Hello, beautiful people. So today I'm gonna talk about one of the very important topic, that is Tycoon's topic. Why it is Tycoon's topic? Because Tycoon thinks about that topic very much. Before I start, I want to give you three points through which you can guess out for what I'm talking about, and I hope you can guess out. One, there are many instances in life, I mean in daily, on a daily basis, we are so much busy in our life that what we thought, what we wanted to do, and what we are doing. But in the complete process, what we have missed, guess please. Let's talk about the second point. Even at the age of 50, there are many people that think in their life what they are up to, what is the one thing in which they want to invest their life. But in the complete process of 50 years, what is gone? Now you can guess out. Well, even if not, then third point. There are many people who in the morning, every morning they snooze the button, they snooze the alarm button and not get up at the time which they were supposed to. But in the complete process, what is gone? I hope now you can guess the thing what I'm talking about. Yes guys, I'm talking about one of the very precious thing, that is time. My dear friends, time is a very important thing that every tycoon, every successful person thinks about. And time is so valuable that people can come and go, some things can come and go, but time will go on. So it's a request, invest your time with good people, invest your time in good things. So because it's very limited and it's good to invest your time in a good thing so that the good comes to you very early. My dear friends, if I talk about this moment, I'm talking about this moment, it's gone. No, not that one, this one, it's gone. So every moment is going, every time is going. So it's very important to realize what you want to do in your life and invest your life in that thing. Leave the rest, invest in the best. Thank you. I hope you like the video. If you like the video, then please like, share, subscribe, and hit the bell button. Thank you so much. Stay tuned.